So often when people are starting a new program, they've been totally off track. And so when they jump into something that's extremely taxing on the body, it puts your body under an enormous demand to go from kind of 0 to 60. On top of that, when you haven't been eating well, if you've been consuming a lot of sugar, processed food, artificial ingredients, and not exercising, your body builds up a lot of toxins. There's a lot of junk that it's hanging on to. One of the ways to accelerate nearly every single system of the body, so from burning fat to building muscle to producing energy, is to cleanse. And that's exactly why this 7-day program that I've put together and used time and time and time again should be the first step to any program that you decide to take on. Unlike most programs that people start with the cleanse, what we're really trying to do is just speed up the metabolism. We're not trying to tax your body. When you go through this program, all you're doing is 30 to 45 minutes of cardio daily, first thing in the morning, on an empty stomach. That's it. When I talk about cleansing, when I implement a cleanse on the nutrition side, we're not cutting out food. We're giving your body foods that are easy to digest, which means that we are taking away all gluten, dairy, artificial ingredients, red meat, processed foods, and most grains. So now let's talk about the things that you can have. So there are a variation of different types of protein sources that you can have that range everywhere from different types of fish to eggs to vegan protein powder. When it comes to carbohydrates, again, we're cutting out hard digesting grains and we're replacing it with carbs that are easy for your body to digest, like sweet potatoes, different types of fruits, quinoa, which is technically a grain, but it's also easier to assimilate than many of the other grains that are in the grain family, if you will. When it comes to your vegetable sources, majority of the vegetables that I'm gonna want you to be consuming during these 7 days are green vegetables. That's because the nutrition benefits with, say, kale as opposed to cauliflower are on opposite ends of the spectrum. And the whole point of this is every single thing that you are consuming, I want your body to be able to draw nutrients from it, draw vitamins from it, draw minerals from it. In regards to fats on this 7-day program, you'll be eating everything from coconut oil to flaxseed oil. I really want the healthy fats that you are taking in to vary. So you'll see there is a list of about 8 different variations of the fats that you can incorporate into your diet. In regards to your water consumption, on this program, you're gonna be drinking 1 gallon every day. I'm not locking you into specific food at a specific time. I'm giving you food lists. So for each food group, you get to choose, so which makes it very manageable because I don't like to be told what to eat and I don't expect you to be told what to eat. I just need you to stay within the parameters of the program that I'm outlining, which you can find below this video article right here on bodybuilding.com. When I implemented this program, people were so happy with the results because so often we will go into overtraining mode or over dieting mode when we can't get the results that we want, which forces our body to work harder, 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 harder. The powerful part about this type of program is we're allowing your body to actually rest and allowing all the systems of the body to speed up around you, which makes it such a powerful option because a lot of times when you go into these hardcore programs, you may have 5 pounds that you're holding right in your stomach, where if you remove all the junk out of the body, those 5 pounds disappear. The water retention disappears, the inflammation disappears, and that is why this is such a powerful way to approach transformation with the body and a great way to start any transformation that you're about to begin. So every single thing that you need to know for the next 7 days, we've detailed out on the article below right here on bodybuilding.com. For any additional questions that you have for me in regards to this program or anything else, you can find me on Instagram, Facebook, or right here on BodySpace. For more videos and articles from me and our whole Clutch team, keep coming back to bodybuilding.com.